Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and do press bell icon to never miss update from off the screen of stars. Padmavati starrer Deepika Padukone was recently spotted in a promotional event for Hema Malini's book launch of Dream Girl, where she shared some interesting and unknown facts about her. She shared the news that she is just 12th pass and स्पीकिंग ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ लव दीपिका ने बताया कि प्यार एक अच्छा एहसास है और कॉम्प्लिकेटेड भी बहुत मुश्किल से कोई ऐसा इंसान मिलता है जो ये समझे कि आप उनसे ज़्यादा सक्सेसफुल हैं और आपके पैशन को वो इंसान समझे और उनसे ज़्यादा पैसे कमाते हैं ये इंसान भी समझ ले वेल इट इज़ क्लियर दैट ऑल दीज थिंग्स दीपिका सेड वॉज फॉर हर बॉयफ्रेंड रणवीर सिंह हु इज़ वेरी अपसेट and angry on these statements of Deepika. Sources say that Ranveer Kapoor recently called and lashed out at Deepika for saying such things about her, his success and money in public. Well guys, what's your take on this? Do tell us in comment section below and don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more such buzzing news about Bollywood and Hollywood.